two floors ASMR. In today's video, I'm going to be reading some weird but true facts. Now, I have had this book for a while. It was published in 2010 and it's now 2021, so it's entirely possible that some of these facts may have been debunked or, you know. Some nice black trim to it. This book states 200 astounding, outrageous, totally off the wall facts. It was written by Leslie Gilbert. The book opens with a quote from Mark Twain stating, "Truth is stranger than fiction, but it is because fiction is obligated to stick to possibilities. Truth isn't." Number one, there are 16 million thunderstorms on Earth every year. In January of 2010, a man in Sydney, Australia, was struck by lightning while he was doing dishes at the kitchen sink. During the same storm, lightning entered another home through an open window and set the curtains on fire. You see this angry little thunderstorm lightning cloud. Weird fact, my favorite, I guess. Fact number two. The most common victims of indoor lightning strikes are people who are talking on the phone during a storm. Landline telephones conduct electricity. This fact is called "Don't Answer That." That's this guy. Now, the third fact I'm reading is listed as number 70 in the book. And this one is entitled "Family Business." William Proctor, a candle maker, and James Gamble, a soap maker, went into business together because their father-in-law, Alexander Norris, suggested it. In 1837, they created the company known as Procter & Gamble. I'm sorry, I have a hair of my mom. Fact number 70, family business. is number 87, entitled On Your Toes. Walking on your toes requires 83% more energy than walking normally. I don't know what that is. Maybe because you're utilizing your calves more, or I don't know. Again, the book is called Weird But True. The next fact is fact number 42, called Right Hand Turn. This one states, chimps gesture with their hands when they talk to each other, even going as far to reach out their right hand to greet each other in what could be called a handshake. Number 82 is called Reason to Celebrate. This one states, the last Monday in January is officially designated Bubble Wrap Appreciation Day in the United States. I also appreciate bubble wrap. Number 63 is entitled Sleep Tight. Sleep Tight. And it states, NSRED, or NSRED, stands for Nocturnal Sleep Related Eating Disorder, also known as sleep. Not only do sufferers leave their beds and wander in their sleep, they make their way to the fridge and chow down, and then remember nothing the morning after. There's also three asterisks that states NSRED or NSRED, I'm not sure what the proper term is, affects twice as many women. Men. That is very interesting. Actually, my dad, I think, is maybe undiagnosed because he, ever since I was little, would eat like boxes of cereal or Cheez-Its or whatever. And I have no recollection. So that's super interesting. Fact number 20 is called I Do. And it states, in the United States, the probability of a woman being married by the age of 30 is roughly 74%, and for a man, it's 60%. 61%. That's interesting. Fact number 142. Titled No Girls Allowed. It states, during Shakespeare's lifetime, either boys or young men played all of the female roles in his plays. Most theatrical companies had only two or three boys in the troupe, which is why some scholars believe Shakespeare's plays have a lot more male roles than female roles. And then there's a little asterisk that states, the first woman to play a Shakespearean role on the public stage in England was Margaret Hughes, who played Desdemona in a 1660 performance of Othello. That's interesting. I did not know. The last fact I'm going to read today is fact 181, entitled Pale by Comparison. This fact states, premature gray hair is often caused by genetics. Although it happens rarely, some children are born with gray hair. Comment a number between 1 and 200, and I'll plan to make another video reading that fact or TikTok or, you know, something like that. But I do enjoy this.